quarter in lane number five. He's a national interscholastic record holder at 300 meters. And you can see, he really knows how to handle these hurdles. George Porter. On the inside,
hurdles last year at the Pac-10. He looked like this until the 10th hurdle.
George Porter.